Welcome back to the C Morning Show, everyone. We have Kai Surya joining us this morning.
Hey, good morning.
Covering for our very own Sarah Wayne. Thank you for being here.
I missed all the holiday feature that you were talking about.
No, you did. I know.
You just went back from a holiday.
I did. I came back from Pangandaran. What an underrated place that is, right?
Yeah, those pictures are... And news of more search and rescue efforts. Authorities are still searching for the 7 missing ship crew members who drowned in the waters off Karimun Jawa in Jepara, Central Java.
Now, meanwhile, West Sumatra, 2 ships carrying logistics for the re-election of regional representative council members were reportedly missing due to bad weather and high waves.
And following this incident, over 2,000 voters in Mentawai, West Sumatra, failed to cast their votes.
Two ships carrying logistics for the re-election of regional representatives council, or deputy, were reportedly missing in West Sumatra due to bad weather and high waves. Joint team of search and rescue agency or Basarnas, military and police are still searching for 14 ship crew members along the waters of South Pagay District, Mentawai. The incident forced 2,841 voters at 18 polling stations in Sinakat and Bulasat village to postpone their votes until further notice.
Informasi yang kita terima dari teman-teman KPU Kabupaten Kepulauan Mentawai, 18 TPS di Kecamatan Pagai Selatan, terdiri dari 2 desa, itu tidak dapat melaksanakan pemungutan suara untuk PSU DPD hari ini, dikarenakan surat suara yang atau logistik pemungutan suara itu tidak sampai ke TPS. Jadi informasi yang kita peroleh dari teman-teman tim SAR, kemudian pihak kepolisian, ternyata pihak-pihak yang mendistribusikan logistik ke 2 desa tersebut karena ada gelombang tinggi dan cuaca yang buruk, hari hujan, kemudian mereka melakukan istirahat di tepi sehingga sampai saat sekarang ini kita lost kontak dengan berbagai pihak tersebut.
Meanwhile, authorities are still searching for 7 missing crew members of KM Sonita ship that sank in the waters of Karimun Jawa in Jepara, Central Java. The ship capsized on Thursday due to leak on its lower engine, where the propellers are located. Nine crew members were rescued after drifting at sea for 3 days and they were brought to the hospital in Tegal. See to the contributors reporting from Padang West Sumatra and Jepara, Central Java.